That's sweet. I can hear from everywhere. It's gonna be interesting, see what happens here. I don't like to just play this safe because I'm fighting for the championship. I can get him into this corner. Or not. It's gonna be interesting where I try and get him because I can't do it in the hairpin because he's too far ahead. I'm thinking about it, that's probably my only chance. Because he's gonna have DRS from the car in front. Unless Nick goes a bit faster. Pulls out a gap to Louis. I might be able to get him the hairpin here. Is it a weird exit? Get him right before the hairpin. The only issue right now is I don't know where. And it's Jay King is right behind us. That's the first in the entry into seconds where we're aware we're strongest. We can try and get the freeze going in there. Try and grab Nick. Sorry, I'm so sweaty. Butter is hopefully if I can stay close to him. And the third. I can grab him in the first. Slash the entry into second sector. And like, I made my move before the corner, where was the space? Sorry, I'm still just absolutely sweating. Okay, I'm gonna hit him here. Okay, well, we can't overtake them in DRS because they'll just DRS train, you know? Okay, we can get... Yoda here, go up and over. I think Sector 1 is really our only overtaking spot. And the question remains, how many of this train can we get? I was thinking about a move down the inside, but no way I could have pulled that off without losing out of my front wing. This is your final lap of the race. We're leading our teammate by 12.1 seconds. Okay, we got him here. Too far back to grab Latifi or Elliot. Chromium's joking, didn't win that.
And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
Today, behind
I think I'll give it to the Trident driver. There was a lot of going on down the field. There's no question for me. They were the best.
And here's how things are shaping up in the Teams Championship. We saw a dip in form from the champion.
Yeah, my name's something.